Thank you. Yes, this can.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
good drop in, but overall, also has quite high pace.
It keeps us in shape.
I think so. But also careful, just don't injure yourself. I always feel that. I tell myself that every single time I come in, I'm like, you're not here to win. You're here to move. Don't injure yourself and win if possible.
Thank you. stars and space.
What?
No, that's astrology is like star sign bullshit.
Yeah, so astrology
is the pseudoscience. Astrology is like the, it's like the weird pseudoscience that traces its roots back to like India and stuff like that.
So it's actually bullshit.
Was there?
Actual bullshit.
Well, it's up to you to decide that, but have you ever been convinced by like a white lady talking about her star sign and that she won't date fucking Pisces? Yeah, yeah. Does that sound like real science to you? It does, eh? You're a Pisces? Oh, dude, no one wants a Pisces. Unfortunately.
That's not true.
I know.
That's not true. You're the most compatible member of the world.
The trick is to... If you're ever dating a crazy astrology bitch, you gotta figure out that
yeah,
she is
no,
that.
Yeah, you ask for her sign
yeah,
first.
Yeah, and then you just say that you're a compatible.
Oh, I saw
this funny meme. It was like, this guy was like, so I was like talking to astrology bitch on Twitter, right? Ask your star sign.
Twitter?
No, so on Tinder. Asked her star sign, and then, like, I said I was the compatible sign or whatever, right? So we met up and we smashed, and then, like, right, he was like, I was just, you know, it turns out that I was actually the Pisces, and the universe just aligns her cheeks with my dick. But yeah, he just lied.